And behold, how great the covenant of the Lord, and how great his condescension unto the children of men, and because of his greatness and his grace and mercy, he has promised unto you that our seed shall not utterly be destroyed according to the flesh, but that he would preserve them, and in future generations they shall become a righteous branch unto the house of Israel.